I really suck at doing motorsport photography, but let's see how we go.
I was doing this at the Formula One and I took 2,000 photos in a day, but only like 180 of them were actually good. It was funny. It's a spray and pray situation right now. I have no idea if this is going to be any good, but let's just see how it goes. I just have such a long way to go and I need to use the viewfinder, but it's really difficult because I wear glasses and trying to like get the viewfinder up to my eye is a bit of an issue.